got to put some juice on these lips. Cold outside. And they dry out a motherfucking biscuit. A biscuit. Okay, wait a minute. I'll be right back. What's going on down here with this? There it is. Well, well, Toya, you figured it out. Have Toya figured this shit out? Has she? Gotta sit back and watch. Oh, bye. In case you're asking, what's this stuff you putting up? It's stuff that I'm putting up is the YouTube beef they got going on. It's a lot of them, babe. So I'm just sit back and I'm explaining to you a little bit about how it goes around here in the YouTube parts, in the YouTube streets. Okay. Listen, babe, they got this thing called ranches. And if you looked at the video, you'll see the people with name in blue with ranches, with a little ranch, you know, little ranch. So that means if you come into that person's chat, they can take their little ranch and you say something they don't like, or they just don't like you for whatever reason, they can poop, take the little ranch and screw you out of the chat. They can fix where they can hide you. They can delete you. They can fix it where you can't come in the chat, but you can sit and watch the chat. That's where I'm at. That's what they did to me, babe. They put me where I can watch, but I can't comment. So, since I can't comment, I just come back here on my channel. And I do my little half-ass videos. And today I decided to show you a little bit of what's going on. Because you keep asking, what is it? What are they talking about? What are they talking about? So, look at the video and you'll see the little ranches. And everybody got beef. That's another reason I put the videos up. Because it's a lot of beef. It's a lot of beef going on. Everybody beefing. You said, he said, she said, we said, they said. The cows and the chicken set. Every motherfucking body set. Okay? Look, I got something new. These are new. They good. Margarita, margarita. So I'm drinking me a margarita. I don't let it get hot because this shit have been really having me going. Cause I've been over here, listen over here, then I go over here to listen to something over here, then the little thing go up, boom, 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 boom. So somebody going somewhere over here, and I just been moving, so I hadn't had a chance to get me a drink. So let me take a drink. This shit is crazy. So yeah, baby, back to what I was saying. So they all beefing. And what they doing is they have to create content, right? So they, I guess, don't have nothing else to talk on, but don't have no content. So what they do is set people up, right? So what they do is they subscribe, like the little motherfuckers, you don't come over here and did, man, hit the button that subscribe. When you subscribe, they unsubscribe. And then they send their motherfucking ass over here and wait for me to say something, do something, so they can come over here and fuck with me. And, you know, kind of just set the scene. They setting the scene for me right now. They don't think I know, though, but I know. Yeah. But I don't give a fuck. Don't fuck with me if I ain't fucking with you. You need some motherfucking content, go over yonder some motherfucking way and find something to report on or talk on. Mm-hmm. That's what she said. So yeah. That's what's going on when you ask me what's going on. So I'm just trying to give you a little side bay on what's going on. So that's what's going on, okay? So what they do is they come set up on your channel and subscribe to your shit and then sit back and watch and see what you say. And the people who subscribe, most time are they little minions. They working to get one of them little blue ranches. Mm-hmm. That shit is so important to everybody. Blue ranch. Just so you can cut somebody out of the damn channel. And from what I'm hearing, all the shit I've been hearing, I think you can use the motherfucking other chats, I guess. I don't know how the shit go. I don't know. I know I was offered one and I turned it down. I didn't want it. Because I knew something else come behind. And you know me, babe. Where there's a motive, there's a motherfucking move for me. Move. No. On the motherfucking ranch, but I'm still support you. But I guess that wasn't good enough, so, you know, I got blocked. So I don't go to no chats no more. So I just sit here and watch the motherfucking chats. And then come back over here on my shit, which is comfortable to me and for me. And report what the fuck I see. So today I decided to do something different. Since there was so many motherfucking people making all these motherfucking videos in this conscious community. See how conscious these motherfuckers is? They so motherfucking conscious, they can't come up with their own content. That they gotta set people up. So it's a setup. It's basically what Toya is saying. Toya is saying she was set up. I kind of believe Toya was set up. I'm believing that shit. I'm believing you set up. You know, even though I don't, still don't rock and roll with your motherfucking ass. But I can see your point. Point I see. Mm-hmm. Woman said she was set up. So she named off the people who set up. And most of the people that she's implicating in this setup are people that I like and I watch they channel. I do. I watch it. Because it's entertaining. And all the shit started out about Nature Funk. Nature Funk Nasty is where it all started from. And then now it developed to a whole big motherfucking blowout. Blow out, blow up, blow the motherfucking away. Y'all too motherfucking grown for this shit. But y'all doing it. Y'all on this motherfucker doing it. They, yeah. Babe. They doing it. They doing it. Where this shit going? They doing it. And the shit don't even make any sense. No, what the fuck ever. And I've been on this motherfucker all damn day looking at each and every one that y'all went live, going back looking at some of the replays. The shit is draining. Whew. That shit is draining. Y'all don't get drained from doing this shit. It's high school. I saw on here what one woman said in the chat, somebody's chat, I don't remember who chat it was, her daughter is in high school, and said the daughter came in and said, what is that you listening to? And she said, the mama said, oh, I'm listening to something on Facebook. Those people are getting into it. That's what the high school daughter said. And the mama said, yeah. And the high school daughter said, I'm in high school and we don't even act like that. Little baby said she in high school and they don't even act like that. The little baby said they in fucking high school and they don't act like that. Oh, you asking, babe, how old are these people? Grown, 30s, 40s. Some might be 50s. But I really ain't heard the 50 people. I think most of these people are like in their late 30s, early 30s, I'm going to say early 30s, mid 30s to probably early 40s, mid 40s. Doing this bullshit. And then, babe, they send people to your house. Yeah, they send people to your house. Mm-hmm. They went to one woman's house and broke out a window. Knocked out the window in the woman's house, babe. Took a brick and threw through the window. Yeah, they get so mad and frustrated on this motherfucker that they come to your house. Yeah, they come by. Because you don't report or say something that they didn't like. I know that we're going to be your next thing. Well, why they do that? Well, that's why. Because that person said something that the other motherfucker didn't like. And the other motherfucker got mad and sent some goons over there. That's what they calling goons. We're going to let them keep thinking that's what a goon is. You know, we know what a goon is. But we're going to let them. They think it's goon. We're going to kind of pamper them a little bit. Let them think it's goon. But they send the goon by, and the goon come by and do what they need to do, whatever. But the goon came by and threw the brick in the woman's window late at night, the woman said. Mm-hmm. Yesterday came by, that motherfucker threw a brick in there and shot the motherfucking glass and broke up some shit. They thought the pets had done it, but the motherfucking niggas had done it. This shit is crazy. YouTube gone wild. That's what the fuck it is. Not girls gone wild. YouTube gone wild. Or is it YouTube creators? Oh, no. Y'all professional. I gotta put y'all in a professional category, okay? YouTube content creators gone wild. Y'all like that? Y'all like that? Y'all motherfucking crazy. Y'all taking this shit too motherfucking serious. Too motherfucking serious. It is not that motherfucking serious, but I guess to some of you motherfuckers it is. Serious enough to try to harm others. Yeah, baby, they trying to harm people. Mm-hmm. All because of this. Now, what if they take this shit away? Then what y'all gonna do? Because I know that's how some of y'all make y'all money. Is on here. I know that. But damn, that's desperate money. When you go to fucking with folks. Everybody trying to come by here. I've been trying not to see their head, but I see them. Mm-hmm. I see them, baby. Yeah. I see them. They think I don't. But they think I don't. They think I don't see them. But I see them. I see them all. I see them all. And it's funny. It's funny. It's funny. I don't know. It's just funny. Because I don't get paid for this. I don't ask for no money for this. I do this at my own ledger, but you know, I guess they gotta have somebody to fuck with. But don't make it me. Find some motherfucker that's important. Cause he's not important, not to y'all. I don't fit in y'all world. And I ain't gonna close this motherfucker out until I get ready to close the bitch out. And she ain't ready. She ain't ready to close out. Not yet. Cause I need to keep going. Cause babe, you know what? When I get all this put together, we need to talk. Cause there's some things that need to be fixed around this motherfucker. Mm-hmm. You don't see them people acting like that. telling on each other. It's a shame. And all of y'all got parts in this. All of y'all study doing some bullshit. I'm making as many motherfucking videos as I want. And ain't nobody gonna do nothing to fuck about it. I ain't gonna say you ain't gonna bother. You come by here and bother, but you ain't gonna stop me. You ain't gonna stop me. Cause y'all all motherfuckers divided, just stand divided, y'all will fall. Yeah. Y'all stand divided. All you motherfuckers gonna fall divided. Come over here. Fucking with me. Come by here. You won't be subscribed. You didn't unsubscribe. You won't be subscribed to this motherfucker. Then you sit here and you listen. And don't make not one motherfucking comment. I don't give a fuck if you like, dislike. I don't give a fuck. We don't leave no fucked up shit over here on my shit. If it's something that you don't like, unmotherfucking subscribe. Move the fuck on. Go to the next. What the fuck I said? I meant what the fuck I said. Go to the next. What a tangle web you weave when you try to deceive. Remember that shit. Karma is a bitch, and it's coming. For all you motherfuckers that's doing this creepy, crazy, conscious shit just to have some motherfucking viewers. Get the fuck out of here with that shit. I got a hot flat. Take my arm out. Take my sleeve out. Y'all do this shit just to have some fucking content. Setting people up. Y'all don't like it when the CIA and the government and the police set y'all ass up. But it's alright for y'all to come on this motherfucking set other people up. That's all right. Instead of getting on here, find your little video, do your little content on, have a good time on your shit, call it a night and go the fuck home, turn this bitch off. They ain't doing that, boo. I'm cover my goods. They ain't doing that, boo. They coming on here getting your damn address, phone number, picture of your house, picture of your kids. Yes. Even brought the kids in it. Yes. Bringing people kids in it. Yes. I'll talk about LaToya. I'm quick to tell. Now I tell her. I don't like her. She's strange. She's weird. And a lot of you motherfucker weird and call her strange. She got some books in. Through pennies of a common sense. You motherfuckers may have some book sense, but y'all ain't showing no motherfucking common sense. So she got more common sense than y'all. Cause she done figured y'all ass out, I guess. Did you figure it out, Toya? Oh, they said I'm saying her name wrong. Well, I say what the fuck I want to. It's my shit. I'm gonna call her Tonya, Tammy, Tay-Tay, Pay-Pay, KK. I can't. All you gotta do is unsubscribe and don't come back around this motherfucker no more. Cause I'm gonna do what the fuck I do over here. Talk about what the fuck I see. This fuck shit. Grown people. Call itself grown. The little baby said they don't even do that in high school. Shame. That's the shit. That's some good shit. Y'all pitiful. Pitiful, pitiful. That is just pitiful. That grown people get on this motherfucker here and do that shit. Let me see what I'm trying to do. And to some of you out of pocket motherfucker come on, cause right now I guess y'all taking a break. Y'all finally taking a break out of y'all. Y'all talked about each other all motherfucking night. All motherfucking night y'all sleeping. So y'all gonna be up tonight, cause tonight is the weekend. It's a shame, man. And babe, you be hanging with him. What you know? That's what I be doing, babe. I be over there. Look at these motherfucking him. Cut up, show out, trip out. Doing stupid shit. Some shit that I wasn't expecting when I came over on this motherfucker. I wasn't expecting all this shit him to be going on. I wasn't expecting that shit at all. I thought I was gonna get on this motherfucker, come over here. I wasn't even planning on going in no chats. And then I, you know, end up going into some chats. And then, you know, I enjoyed it. But all this other motherfucking shit, oh no. I didn't know all that shit was gonna be going on. And it's going on and going down. What really gets me is they come to your house, ride by your house, show your house on here, show your address. Y'all get in a car, plane, and then come to people's house and set up and throw rocks in the window. And then these people on here say they don't call the police. Oh, I called the motherfucking police. I called the police. Yeah, especially when my neighbor gonna get your goddamn license plate. Cause I've been here almost 30 years and I know just what I do know. Everybody around here where I stay, we all know each other. And we peep. I outwind us all night long. Cause we have a lot of shit going on over here. So we all look out for each other. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. And the police know us, so I calls they motherfucking ass. They know us. From coming over here to pick up a patient that we in with our bodies. Stop the damn car. Cause they trying to get away. So yes, I calls the police. I ain't number one friend with that motherfucker ass. Damn sure will. Damn sure will. They ain't that shit to me. They helped to me when I needed help. They helped me. Mm-hmm. And I like them. And they like me. Because I keep an accurate report with them. So they like me. But I see Toya got out the house. Went over to her mama. I think she been scared to leave that house, really. Because them people been messing with her. And I think she been scared to leave that house. That's why it's good to get to know your neighbors. Get to know people around you. Make sure y'all friends. And don't be causing no chaos and no ruckus. Because you don't ever know who might see something and might have to help you with the information. Now, I got some neighbors over here across the street that just moved in. Ain't been here long. If I see somebody breaking their shit, I probably wouldn't tell them. Because they mean. So you be mean to me, I be mean to you. That's where Toya is at. That's what I get. I get that part about her. You be mean to her, she be mean to you. But you ain't always got to be mean to her. She just mean, period. That she just mean. That woman is just, she just mean. And you know, my mama always say you are who you are. And that's who she is. She mean and she mad. Maybe she mean. Just me. Just she. Opinion. Maybe she mean because she've had some mean means. and if a mate of me. And then am I mad? Maybe she mad that she probably didn't have a normal kid like everybody else. Maybe she mad about that. Maybe she mad at herself about it. Maybe she mad at the man who got her pregnant. Somebody, I don't know, I guess DNA probably kind of crooked, went crooked, sideways. You should have laid on your back when you laid to the side, girl, probably. I don't know, you know. I don't know. I'm just saying, you know. You don't like it, you can leave. Ta-ta, ba-ba. Au revoir. Get, kitty, you don't like it, leave. Because I'm going to say what the fuck I want to say. Because I grown. Because she grown. Oh, well, I wanted to hear some music. I sure did, didn't I? That's what I was going to do. Because that's normally what I do. Is sit here and listen to some music. Because I love music. Love it. Love the fuck out some music. Love to dance. My mama did too. Okay, well, y'all putting all these motherfucking checks. Let's go. Move, bitch, move. Here I go, some netland. Okay, I don't like this site I'm on. So why don't I just move on to something else? Oh, wow, okay. Okay. What time is that? When is my boy? Oh, my baby just went to work. I'm gonna request a song. But yeah. She probably mad. I guess. I don't know. I'm just guessing and talking, you know, smoking and drinking and, you know, chilling. Taking a break from all this fucked up shit that I encountered, ran into. Cause it's been a lot of it. I guess they're gonna give me a break. Well, I'm gonna take it and come over here and make me a little video. It's just a shame. Just a shame. Babe, this for you. That's for you. Latoya, I don't know, maybe you'll figure this shit out. You might be on broke a case. Who she said she was at Scooby-Doo? I used to watch Scooby-Doo when shit up went on TV, so I know they used to solve mystery crime. It was a they was like a inspector. Babe, I know you know, cause you, that's something like you watch Scooby. I say that cause everything she told you base her stuff off of, it always about movies. And she like, you can tell she like mystery movies. Cause she talk about mystery movies a lot too. So I think a lot of this stuff is like a movie or like a TV thing that she plays out. 1 minute she play a good cop, then the next minute she play a bad cop. So she keep you confused. And I think she do it on purpose. Keep you confused like that to throw you off of what she doing. But you know, I don't know. I don't know. Okay. I like your voice. That's what I'm be doing. I'm just play a little of my music and sit here on my shit that belongs to she and just make me some fucking videos and talk about a lot of this fuck shit, whether it's right or wrong. I'm burning up my damn blunt because I'm already high. But that's all right. I ain't bored nobody. Not know what. And I ain't asked nobody to come by this motherfucker. But bang, bang, I know you coming back. And two. You remember I am two? Don't let me know. Y'all don't let me know. They don't need no shit. I don't know these motherfucking people on here. And the way this fuck shit been going, don't ever leave me no message. Don't to do it. They go searching your shit. Seeing who you is. Y'all think I don't know y'all be doing that? Writing people name like y'all the motherfucking police or FBI or some motherfucking body. Who the fuck are y'all to do that shit? Don't do nobody like that. Cause you curious about who they are. Well, if you that motherfucking curious, be a man or a woman. And email them. Or inbox them. DM them. All these motherfucking nicknames y'all got for this bullshit. Do that. And ask a motherfucking question. Conscience, community, you hear me? Do that. Just do that DM shit. Inbox, E-box, B-box, and C-box. Do that shit. But no, y'all got such motherfucking criminal minds, motherfucking minds. And some of you are too coward to do that kind of shit. And scared to get the answer. Fucking no, I'm not interested in you. No, don't be bothering me. And no, you can't ask who the fuck I am. Y'all take shit like that and people say something like that to you. You take it to heart. You gotta take this shit to heart. Damn.